How to install Skype on your computer. It is not difficult. I have a Windows 7 computer and I will go to the start button on the left and press start. Then I want to see what kind of operating system I have. You press your right mouse button on computer and you go to properties. Here you see more detailed information about your operating system. You can see I have a Windows 7 Home Premium, and you can also see I have a 64-bit operating system. So now we know what kind of operating system we have and what kind of version of Skype I have to download. I open the internet browser. I use the internet browser Mozilla, Firefox, and I will go to the website of Google. And when I'm in Google, I simply type in Skype. And on top of the results, you see this website www.skype.com. And that is the official website from Skype. And from here, you can download the program. Let's go to the website. This is the website from Skype. And because I'm located in the Netherlands, the language of Skype is Dutch, and we want to change this in English. I go to the bottom of the website and I select the language. I simply change this in the language I desire. As you can see, there are many languages. And I simply click on English, and now we have the Skype website in the English language. So now on the top menu bar I press download, and you see here I can download the Skype for the desktop computer. And you see you can also download Skype for other devices like a mobile phone, tablet, a home phone, a TV and more devices. But we are now working on the computer, so I will download the Skype version for the Windows desktop. And now I can start download the program. Is downloading. I think it's already done. And I will close this window. Now I go to the start button again. I go to computer. I go to the downloads folder. And I select Skype setup. You have to select the program Skype setup. Install Skype as administrator. I press the right mouse button and I select run as administrator. So now the installation program of Skype is started and we have customized some settings. First of all, let's start with the language. The language should be English. So I select this bar and I select English. So now the installation of Skype will be in the desired language. In my case English. You have to agree for the terms and conditions, so I agree. There's a little program also installed, Skype Click to Call. You can leave it like that, or you, if you don't want it, you just click it and it will not be installed, but I will leave it like that. Continue. They asked me to make Bing my search engine and MSN your homepage. I don't want that, I prefer Google. I press continue. So now the Skype will be installed. This may take a few minutes. So installing Skype on your computer is a big advantage. You can call with other people on the computer who have Skype. Doesn't matter when where they are. So you don't have any cost for telephone. You can also use the webcam and you can see your friends and family and they can see you. It's very nice. I always use Skype and it's very easy and you don't have any telephone calls, what I said earlier. You can even send messages and send programs to other Skype users. Okay, it's already working. That is good. What I always do when I first have a fresh install of Skype, I use this one. And you can do it to test your microphone and your audio settings. But in my case, everything is working. So we just leave it like that. And this is the basic of installing Skype. And thanks for watching. Until the next video.